Hi guys, and today we'll be playing a game. Sean, do you want to take part in this game? No, you can just sit there and keep quiet. Alright then. Alright. Me and Andrew are gonna like come up with some solution. We're gonna be like £1 million, but. You'll understand in a minute. Alright, Andrew. Who's starting?
Hold
Me or
on,
you?
2 seconds. Not me. Not me for start, just nah.
All right then.
Tis not me, yes?
£1 million, but
What? Hold on.
hold on. What?
What are we doing now? What are we doing now, though?
You get £1 million, yeah.
1 million pounds, yes.
But for as long as you live.
As long as I live, I get a
You
million, what, like every
constantly
year?
feel, no, you constantly feel like you're walking on eggshells.
Wait, what? Wait, hold on. What? Repeat question. I'm
And
just trying to
basically,
play that out of my head. Do
£1 million, but for the rest of your
Okay, hold on.
life.
Twitch just crashed.
Were you trying to use Twitch?
My broadcast just crashed completely. Like, I was just like, bruh. Bruh. What's going down?
No, basically. You get £1 million,
$1 million.
but for the rest of your life, it feels like you're walking on eggshells. Would you?
Wait, we're doing what?
Oh, for fuck's sake, how many times do I have to tell you this?
No, it's because I just had to reboot the stream. I rebooted it on YouTube. So yeah, okay. What's the question? Tell me now.
So basically, £1 million.
Do I get paid £1 million? Yes.
But for the rest of your life, you feel like you're
Yeah.
walking on eggshells.
No. No. No, 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 no,
Why?
no. No! Walking on eggshells is disgusting. Fucking horrible. No!
No.
No!
You wouldn't do it.
No!
No.
I would not do it.
All right, then your turn.
What can I do? 1 million pounds, but 1 day in a week, every week for the rest of the la for the rest of the time you live, get my English correct. You have to eat a tin of prunes.
Every week for the rest of your life.
Like once a week, every week you live, you have to eat one whole tin of fresh prunes.
You
Some
can't
people out there,
eat
like, probably could do this
it. Is it on their
easily.
own? Is it on their own?
On their own, no, with nothing, just prunes. And whatever
No,
juice
fuck
you have in the
off.
tin, I could
No.
do that, but I'd probably be sick after it.
Yeah, I would be sick.
Like I would do it, but I wouldn't like it. Like you could do it for them. You could probably find a way of doing it, but I wouldn't want
No,
to.
I
It'd be
wouldn't know. It was
disgusting.
disgusting, no.
All right, your turn.
Right, £1 million.
Yes. 1 million pounds, I like it.
But
But, ha, we
every
have the box.
time you hear a cat or dog bark or meow, you shit yourself. Full
No,
on.
I have three cats. I could not do that. No. I have three cats. I could not do that. I'd say, shit myself. What, if you're in a business meeting, he's in a business meeting, he's like, what's your take on this? He's like,
and
no,
basically
no.
it's any time an impression or anything. Just
Oh,
you go,
You
oh
could get away with it being like a disease, like you have like an illness which just makes you shit yourself every time you hear that. But no. For like self privation and kind of self-esteem, no, I couldn't just, every time I hear a cat meow or a dog woof, just shit myself straight out. No, that's disgusting. But no.
So you wouldn't take that then, yeah?
No, yeah, I wouldn't take the monies. I couldn't take the monies. Nope. NASA. I couldn't do it. Could you do it?
No. I got two cats. Just...
I'm three. I'm just like, oh, you're...
Then the other
paint
one comes in
brown for a day and you stink yourself out. But
yeah, you'd have to deal with the first one and you just walk out and then the second one. Meow.
But then your cat's just like meowing. He's like, meow, meow, meow. He's constantly shitting yourself.
Like
for
a
an
shit
hour.
Stream. Just like,
you're legit, your ass would be fucking. You'd be shitting through eye of a needle. Alright,
No, I would not take that fucking.
Okay.
Your turn.
£1 million, but. For once a month, for every month you live,
okay. You
are handcuffed to a tree in the mountains, and you're stuck there for the whole day.
In a random
handcuffed to a tree in a random mountain in the world for one whole day.
Do you get teleported there, or do you know that you're going?
Like, you'll get like a 2 hour, like 2 hours before, you get like a phone call saying, yeah. Shit's going down. You're going to be tied to a tree in 2 hours.
Do you get teleported,
so
or do they come and take you?
Then you get, like, they take you there. They take you down a heli.
Can
you
escape?
Or
is it...
No, like, you have to stay there for the whole 24 hours.
So there's no choice? You don't have a choice?
No choice. Like, you have to be there. It could be, like, you have, like, a wedding to go to, anything. No, you have to go to that. You have to be tied to that tree. 24
that
hours,
time.
But for the £1 million, would you do it?
Would you wear clothes, or would it be naked?
Yeah, you'd be wearing whatever you're wearing. If you're in like a three-piece suit, and you're like, you go to like a really high mountain in like Africa, yeah, you're gonna die, because you're gonna be roasting.
Yeah.
But then again, if you're like wearing like, you're out on a, you're jogging like some shorts, and like a vest, and you go to like, Norway, you're gonna die.
Yeah.
So it's always wearing like something normal, but no, I wouldn't do it. Stop.
No, it'd be inconvenient.
Flip that. I would freeze my ass off. I'm like, nah.
I found a Weasel News van.
Weasel News.
Do you want it?
I don't want it. I'm just driving around in Phoenix.
Anyway.
I'd stick it in my garage.
Yeah. Okay. Every
£1 million. Mm.
But every time you go to the toilet, you fill the toilet with shit. Like, legit, it's full of fucking, it's like full of shit. It's like shit.
What, so you completely fill the bowl?
Yeah, it's like diarrhea extreme.
Why is it only when you go for a shit, or is it only,
your bum
or is it like any
fucking,
time you go to the toilet?
Your bum will be warm.
So wait, so is it only when you go for a shit, or is it like when you go for a
whenever,
piss as well?
Even if you're having a piss.
In a piss, you just fill the bowl.
Yeah, you'd be standing up.
You'd have to wait till you get home, have like a porta potty, and just fill it up in your garden, and just like have to walk out of the porta potty, like, fill the bowl up, and you'd have to sit there for like an hour, just like plunging it to go down, and then you're just like, oh great, I'm gonna have to do that again in like 8 hours time. Shit.
Just wake up, you poo yourself, like, a wee a little bit in the night, and it's like...
Your bed is coated.
Coated in fucking shit.
Well, it'll be alright if, like, your wife wanted to, like, change the colour of your... Wow, everything can...
Your wife just expects it now, and it's just like, oh, shat himself again.
He's shitting bricks.
And here, keeper!
He's
so shat everywhere!
My husband's the shit.
It's like, yeah!
The thing is, you couldn't go to dinner parties, you go to like a restaurant, fill the bowl.
You go to somebody's house for a wee!
No, I couldn't do it.
No.
You had to walk over the house, go for a piss, and just fill the bowl.
You don't know what happens. You just think it's like diarrhea. You don't know that it's like magic. It's like, you don't know. You think it's just diarrhea. So you go to like stand up full array and you just shit on the floor. Yeah.
Oh no. Yeah, no, I couldn't do that. That's disgusting. Fuck that.
Every couple of days. You go, oh, I need a wee again. All over the floor. Okay, your turn.
£1 million, but every time I have to think about this. Every time, like, you think about your favorite food, you throw up violently. So if, for me, it would be like, if I thought of straight up like,
baguettes.
If I thought of a baguette, I'd be like, bleh! I couldn't think of a baguette, it'd just make me sick. Do you have to think of your favourite food while you eat it? Do you have to be like, trying to think of something else while you eat it?
So I'd think so, pizza, like, and I'd be sick.
Then you,
actually,
then
no,
you
I
think,
would
oh,
take
oh,
it,
I'm
yeah.
A pig. Mm.
But, yeah,
you
I
could,
would take it. Yeah, I'd take it.
You take your £1 million just every yeah. time.
Because who's to say that you just, like pizza, I just order a pizza.
Actually.
Home. You finishing that one off? Is that it? You done? My turn?
Yeah, I'm done.
Okay. So £1 million.
Made of a rat rod. A rat nado.
So £1 million.
Mm-hmm.
But from now on, a man, a creepy man, follows you around. And he constantly questions everything that you say.
What?
Yeah, basically.
Wait. Just saying, there's just a random guy follows you around and questions everything you say.
Yeah, so you go, should I go and see my friends, he said, or should you?
Oh, no. Oh, wait. So does he just constantly do that? Like.
Yeah, constantly.
Says, is there like no way of stopping
it? It'd be like, should I get this box of shredders or should you?
So I'm gonna buy this car on GTA or should you? Wait, is there any way of stopping him?
No.
So I can just stab him and kill him and like
he
blow
has
his head
immortality.
Off. Fuck.
And so do you. You get immortality.
So I can just. Oh. He's really annoying. Thinking about it now.
Would you do it?
Would I do it? Wait, is there like a way I could black him out? So if I was listening to music on my phone.
No, but he would be constantly following you around. Or should you be listening to music?
I couldn't care. I'd just stick my. Yeah, I'd take it. I'd stick my headphones in and.
I could not do it. I'm questioning my sanity, which is already gone. You'd be sat on the toilet. You'd be going, I need the toilet washer. Or do you?
Oh my god, and that would be the point where I'd stab him in the throat.
Yeah, but he wouldn't care. He's immortality. He has immortality.
Wait. So if you got put in prison, would it still count? So if I like
yeah.
stabbed him, got
you
put,
get
in,
put
prison
in prison,
to
he
do
said,
it.
Should you have murdered that kid?
Should I have, like, pretended to murder you? Yes.
He just constantly.
I should have done.
He constantly questions you. Should I buy that?
Something in my head that doesn't sound too bad.
Basically, it goes against whatever you're saying.
Yeah, I could do that.
Sure?
Yeah.
I could not
that.
Do it. I could not do it. My sanity is bad enough. Alright then, your turn.
Alright. £1 million, but every time you like, for a week of every month, you live, wake up in the morning and you physically can't do anything.
So you're incapable of doing anything.
You're literally like a mannequin. Like, you get out of, like, you'll be led in
you
bed.
You get out of bed and you just freeze.
Anything. You freeze still, you're solid for like a week. For one week of
you'll
every
be missing
month you
work.
Live, you freeze solid. Like people would know about it. It'd be like, they'd know it's like something you have. Because you could just tell them, it's like, every week of, like, the month, I kind
no,
of
No, but it'd be
solid.
Random, wouldn't it?
Like, it'd be random, so you could be at work and you just freeze and everyone will be like picking you up, carrying you home and everything. And then
be like, what the fuck is he doing?
Let in bed. So if you're like mid coffee swig, your hand would be like, throw the coffee swig from it.
Just throw
oh,
the coffee
really
in your face.
Bad. Oh no, that'd be really bad.
Yeah,
I just saw something that was made up with. I'm from mid wanking that happens.
Oh, you'd be
mid jack position. Mid she won out on your free. Oh no. Oh, no.
No, I'm not taking the money, fuck off.
No.
No, when you said that was it. No. No.
My self esteem would not handle
fuck
that.
Fuck that shit out, Melt. Oh, alright then, next one.
Oh no.
£1 million. That's... £1 million.
£1 million?
It's a lot of money. But
£1 million? Hell yes!
From now on, you can never tell a lie.
Fuck!
Have you been watching porn? Yes!
yes.
No, that's not, I'm gonna take it.
I know a lot of people that wouldn't take that. But...
If you got questions,
you could be so truthful about it.
No, basically.
So,
you,
what do you
be
do
like,
today?
What's your favourite type of porn? Bestiality! Be like that.
Wow, alright, whatever you're into, really.
Fuck fetish!
Like, literally, like, if you were like, out at a party, like, for like a good 5 hours later than you should have been, and you could literally just say, like an accident happened. Like, you couldn't lie about it.
Yeah. Why are you wasting? My friends told me to!
I was at a party for 5 hours because someone got bottled around the head and stabbed in the throat. And we'll be fine with it. You could get away with it. So it's like, oh, like, your wife wonders where you were, and like, you went to the
You'd
pub.
Be fucking if you were a gangster. Oh my god, no! You'd be a snake.
If you're a 3-bit gangster, oh my god, you'd be screwed. You, like, trying to get out of, like, your court of law, you'd be so screwed. Like, literally, like, you go to the pub with your mates, and you're meant to be home with your wife, and your wife's like, where were you? It's like, oh, I was like, you could literally just say, I was at the pub with my mates.
Yeah, just casually
say. Like, if you're doing work there, like, you had, like, some paper out that you were doing it, you could say, I was catching up on work while being at the pub with my mates. Then your wife wouldn't give a shit.
Hmm.
I'd take the money. I think I could do that. I don't lie much anyway, so. I think we'll get away with it.
No, I don't think I'll be able to do it.
You won't be able to lie to your...
That's a personal reason, I believe.
Personal reason why you couldn't lie to get out of things. I would.
It'd be like when you're in class. And you fart, and they go, did you fart? Yeah. Fucking stinks, doesn't it?
Yeah, oh. Fucking...
That porn I watched yesterday was good as well. Are you joking? No, I can't lie.
Your life would be so much banter because you just couldn't lie. You'd be like, your mate would be like, oh, did you fart? Like, yeah, it was really meaty. Did you like it?
Yeah. I was hoping you liked it. It was a present to you. No,
it was a present to show my appreciation.
I would not take that money.
Actually,
nice
to be
and
honest,
all.
No. No, I could take it now after thinking about it. think about it logistically, I couldn't take the money. It'd be really... You'd have no self-esteem at all.
No, you'd be in class.
Are you going to school? No. So, why?
I smoked weed!
He's like, why is the electric bill so high?
Crack cocaine!
Crack cocaine. Oh my days.
You'd be going to your dealer and me would be like, your weed is shit!
This car's just casually just chilling one out here. It's casually just stuck on a lamp, on a fire hydrant. Alex, come have a look at this.
Huh?
Come have a look at this.
Hold on, here I come.
This is really trippy.
Alright, it's your turn.
£1 million, but for one day a month, you have to physically, no, like, okay, £1 million, but for 1 hour of every week, at random, you don't know when it is, but 1 hour throughout a week, every word you say is a swear word. Like, you constantly are swearing.
What, like,
no, like, not constantly. So, like, when, instead of, like, saying, someone says, oh, how was your day today? You'd be like, oh, yeah, it was really good. She'd be like, fuck, shit,
fuck
man.
Off!
Shit, yeah, you'd be like that. Just constantly swearing for an hour.
Fuck off, you stupid
cunt. 1 hour of every week.
Somebody go, how's your day? That? Somebody go, how was your day? Fuck off.
Shut up, you
stupid
fucking
cunt.
Wanker. That's how it would be. Yeah, you'd be constantly swearing for.
No, like, no, because I'd say it to the wrong person. Hi, boss, how. Fuck you! No, I could not do it, no.
Callum!
Callum! Hi, Callum! Fuck off!
Oh, dear. See,
Hi, Mum, I heard you're pregnant. Fuck off! Marriage.
The only way I'd say yes to that is if like you could like choose the hour. So like
no,
because no, if I could choose the hour, I'd choose between like 11 and 12 at night.
No, but
because
yeah,
I could
but
just
you
kind
have
of
to
sit
you
there in
yourself
a, like, a complete sound blocked out room, listening, watching TV, swearing at the TV.
Fuck!
Yeah, just constant swearing.
Be your wedding. It'd be your wedding day, and you'll be walking down the aisle and go. Do you take such
not...
and such to be your bride? Fuck no!
Fuck off!
Fuck off!
Oh dear, your life would be fucking yeah.
No, I would not take the money. Not for no.
I wouldn't even take it for $1 million. I couldn't.
No, I could no no just no.
Your
okay,
turn.
So it's my turn. I got fingers. Oh. I think that this is one that I've heard. Like, you get £1 million.
£1 million?
But every time you start the tiniest bit of bleeding, you lose all your blood. It just comes out of that bit. And it's pressurized.
Wait, would you die from it or would you survive it?
No, it instantly regenerates.
So you cut yourself, you completely lose all your blood, and then you just regenerate.
Yep. You'd ruin
you've done quite
so
a horror
much
movie.
Stuff.
You'd be really good at horror, like as like something getting stabbed in a horror movie because all the blood.
Yeah, but
you'd
ruin so much stuff. Get like
you
a
so much what?
Get like a paper cut, just. A...
Oh, you'd be able to ruin a library in about 15 seconds and just bleeding out.
Yeah. It'd be an inconvenience,
spray.
I reckon.
It'd be a real... You'd legitimately have to wear, like, a full-on, like, suit of, like, protective gear so you couldn't, like, cut yourself.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd take the money. I think it'd be funny. Because, oh, look...
No, but it's like fully pressurized. Like,
oh, that'd be sick. Oh, I'm so sick. Like, cause, like, you know,
it'd
like
be...
people at college would be like, "Oh yeah, it's just a little cut, man up." Holy shit! It's gone straight
like
out.
Blood all over their face. Yeah, I have herpes.
Fucking hystericals. Yeah, I'd take the money just for the bands.
No, I wouldn't be able to do it. It would ruin too much stuff. You cut yourself on your PS4 and it would.
Oh, I'd just then just sit on my hand. Like, if I cut myself on my hand, I'd sit on my hand and see if like,
no,
it
but
get,
it,
it
no,
get
it happens instantly. If there's a tiny bit of blood, it happens instantly. That's it. You don't have time to think. You don't have time to think about it. Just.
That'd be sick.
You fuck your PS4.
I'd have to get like a protective.
Yeah, why are you returning your PlayStation? Yeah, I got a bit of blood in it. Just like a whole fucking gallon of balls there.
Empty. It's like, holy shit, how much blood did you get in it? What did you do? I'm like,
I got a pinprick on my hand.
And then it decided to completely fill up my PlayStation with blood. Can I have a new one, please? And I'm like, oh yeah, okay.
It's like, hook me up, then.
Thank you! Oh. I'm just driving around in an Infernus.
Woo!
Your turn.
It's your turn!
Oh shit, it is my turn. Okay, I thought it was your turn.
I just told you mine.
£1 million, but... every time... someone said, why? You immediately broke out singing YMCA. Anytime someone said why, you're like, YMCA. You straight out break out into it.
Is it the whole song or just that bit?
No, like, just like the chorus of it. You broke out into just the chorus.
YMCA.
Like, yeah, you straight out break out into that.
Your friend's just looking at you like, what the fuck is he on?
What the fuck?
I'll have what he's smoked.
I think it'd be hilarious. I think I'd do it.
I would
just
do
it.
Just
for the pure bands.
Is it just a letter? Or is it just like, as in why?
If someone was like, oh, why are you doing it? You'd be like, why? Like, even if like someone said like just the letter, like you went, like your son went through the letter bit, the alphabet, and he gets to why you broke out into it.
It'd be like a college lesson, and we'd be asked, why is this? And just like, get up and like, YMCA!
Straight up broke out into it. Yeah, I'd do it. I think it'd be hilarious.
Yeah, I would take it, yeah.
Alright, your turn.
Oh, for God's sake. I think this is another one I'm copying. But, yeah, I know for a fact this is one that I copied. Basically, £1 million. Yeah?
Mm.
But you have to watch yourself be conceived.
Wait, what?
You have to watch your mum and dad making you. And each time, it's from a different angle.
Wait,
it's
so,
every birthday. Every birthday, you watch them conceive.
Every birthday you see it?
Yeah. At the time it happened. And for however long that it was... So if your mum and dad was having, like, sex for an hour, that would be, like, you'd be there for an hour.
Oh, my God. What, you couldn't look away from it?
No, you can't look away. You're forced to watch it.
Holy shit, no!
Fuck off!
No!
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 That would mess with my brain!
I couldn't do it, no. This is really fucked up.
No. No, I could not do it. It fuck my head. It would fuck with my head. Oh, it's your turn.
What was that?
Allah Akbar!
No, I think you're gonna get in trouble for saying that.
Don't care.
Alright,
Oh my god.
What? It's your turn, isn't it?
No, it's your turn.
Oh, no,
you
my
keep
turn.
Forgetting.
Because you don't say, oh, your turn at the end of it. You just kind of
I
blank
did.
Out.
I said, oh, your turn. You go.
Oh, and then you went. And then you went. And then you went off into your freaking really, really, really kind of not appropriate theme tune. That's not something we should be singing on what's recently been happening. That's very not. That's not negotiable.
All right, then your turn. Let's have a listen.
£1 million, but every time. Sorry, I just mowed some bitch. That was funny. Every time you wake up, you could go. You go to bed in like in your bed. Wake up the next morning, hanging from a tree. Every morning.
Every morning, hanging from a tree.
So you wake. You wake up in the morning. Like what? You go to sleep in your bed. Like sleepy time. And then you wake up the next morning, hanging in a
Is
tree.
Is it a random tree?
It'll be like a tree near your house. You'll just be like, in whatever, like in your pajamas, just hanging from the tree.
Not naked. So
by your legs or by your arms, you're just dangling from a tree.
What if you fell asleep naked? Would you be naked?
Yeah, you'd be naked outside.
No, I would not. No, no. No, fuck off.
You just casually just wake up naked in the middle of the street. You wake up like 8 o'clock, kids are walking to school, they're like, Mummy, what's that?
You're like, oh. Don't look, he's your father. Mummy, look, he's naked.
I couldn't do that. That's fucking rude.
No, it's fucking
rude. No, I'm my car up.
Yeah, I got a good one.
That's fucked up, no.
No.
I couldn't do that. Your turn.
£1 million.
Mm-hmm.
But from now on, a random day a month, you now think you're a random animal. And you act like that animal for a week.
For a week?
Yeah, and you have immortality because it'd be an inconvenience if you thought you were a shark and just jumped around and went swimming. Chuck a bit of immortality.
So, like, one week, like a month.
Yeah.
So one week you'd be a rabbit, the next week you're like a hamster.
No, it's only 1 week a month. So you the rest of the 3 weeks you're fine.
No, that's what I mean. Like 1 week a month you'd be a rabbit, the next month, like your week would be like a hamster.
Yeah, but you're still a fully grown man.
Oh, I'd be no.
It'd be fucked up.
No, because so many people would look at you like,
What the fuck is wrong?
Are you
with
having
this
a
guy?
Trevor Phillips trip? Are you having a Trevor Phillips trip of like, oh my god, you're about to blow your own eyeballs out? No, I couldn't do that. Oh no, I'm gonna die.
It would be like you'd be naked as well if he was a snake. Ooh.
No. I'm a snake.
Yeah, but you'd be naked slithering on the floor.
No, like legit, like after the weeks, people were like, why were you like rolling around the floor naked? I was like, I'm a snake.
No, but you don't know what happened. It completely flies past your head. You have no thought at that time when you're an animal.
Oh my god.
So be like, honey, why was you rolling around naked the other day?
I'd legitimately be like, are you feeling alright? Because I was at work that day.
That was the day before. That was. No, it wasn't. That was last week. No, I wouldn't be. Would you do it?
No.
Yeah, fuck off.
That'd be like really fucked up.
Yeah.
£1 million. £1 million, you'd find a phoenix, found one.
You actually found another phoenix?
Yeah, drive it up the street. Gonna blag it. Wow, Canberra on the Infernus is unbelievable. Get out of the whip. £10 million, but every time you...
10 million?
No, £1 million.
Yeah.
Every time you turned on your TV or anything, you had... every time you turned on TV, it only showed in black and white.
So GTA, like, really in black and white.
Really bad frame TV. Like, you could be on your PS4, watching TV, anything could be black and white, really bad picture quality. Like, proper, like, 60 TV quality. Proper dingy. Like, old school.
Oh,
and
then,
as you progressed, it kind of got better and better until, like, at 9 o'clock at night, like, your TV was, like, perfect, like, back to, like, your 4K TV you have. But then, the next morning, you wake up, even if you have the TV on, it's back to really old school dingy quality.
No, I wouldn't be able to do that because I'd have to watch.
I couldn't do that. I couldn't play GTA in like 2 frames per second game.
No,
that's disgusting. Trying to kill people would be abysmal.
No, I wouldn't be able to do it. Fuck that.
No, because even if you went to your friend's house, you'd be stood there looking at their TV as it's in black and white.
And they're like, "What the fuck's wrong with my TV?" And he's only just done this. You just got here and it's done this.
No. Only you can see it.
Only you can see it.
No. So, your family can be sat there watching like
a really sick movie
in like in 4K quality. You're sat there watching it in like really bad like 70p.
Like 140p.
Yeah, like 140p quality. No, I can't do that.
Oh fuck no. No. No, I won't be able to. No, fuck off. Alright, so. £1 million.
Oh dear.
But every time you think of a girl, you cream your pants. Legit. Cream your pants. Like, oh, I remember that girl from secondary. No. I remember that.
You couldn't do it. So you walk into one of like your freaking one of your what's your freaking colleagues at work like, "Oh, hi Helen, how are you?" Just straight up.
I remember. Oh, hang on, we got Captain Wood calling. Ryan.
You couldn't. Oh, you can do it.
Ryan.
I'm gonna cry.
You need to come
That's
on.
That's just wrong.
You just what? Alright, I'll invite you to the party. We're live streaming, no racism.
No racism.
And basically, we're doing £1 million butt.
£1 million butt. £1 million butts. Doing £1 million butts. £1 million butts.
No, we're not. No, it's like what we're doing. We're like making up situations and saying if we would take the money and do what they say.
No, we're talking about butts for £1 million. Would you buy a £1 million butt?
I've also got the car for you as well. I'll invite you and let you pick one.
Pick van.
See you in a sec.
Very nice.
Bye.
Ah, good crash. What, we're talking about £1 million butts?
Yeah, we're gonna stop talking for it. No, we're not playing the thing anymore.
Oh, but we're talking about £1 million butts or £1 million butt?
No, basically, we're just...
How
we're
many butts could you buy for £1 million?
Gary gets on.
Oh, okay. Brief intermission, everybody. Time to talk about the Newt is Always Right Foundation.
Oh my god, it's so... No, but you'd be like talking to somebody that you knew. You'd be like, "Oh, Heather! Heather!" You'll just cringe yourself over a little girl. No! 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 Wouldn't take the money. Wouldn't take the money. No. 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 Fuck off. Oh, it's Gary! All right, Ryan. Ryan, basically, we're playing £1 million, but I'm gonna start us. Me and Andrew know what we're doing, but I'll do a demonstration one just to start off with, yeah. It's your turn then, all right? Yeah, no, Gary, no, Gary's.
Ryan, go, today. Your turn.
Oh, right, okay.
It's throwing you into the deep end.
You get £1 million, but you're stuck in an elevator solely with Connor Day for 24 hours.
Oh!
No! Depends, could I gaffer tape him?
Nope.
I couldn't knock him out or anything. So, or knock myself out or something.
No, you have no way of not, and you have to have a full blown conversation with him for the entire 24 hours.
As long as I didn't have to talk about like quarters.
An entire conversation about anything.
Oh, fuck my life. No. Maybe. Depends. Probably not.
No.
Okay.
Andrew, where do I get this free t-shirt?
Go to the clothes store, you thug.
Alright.
I told you earlier we had to go clothes store. Oh yeah, and who? Gary, all car modifications are like 25% off, so more modifications for you.
Sweet. Right, okay, whose turn is it now?
£1 million, but like whatever you're addicted to, you're never allowed to have again. So if like that you now really fat. Like so if like now you fat. Had like, say you like something you really enjoyed you could never touch again. So I enjoyed baguettes, I couldn't touch them. So if someone smokes, they weren't allowed to touch a cigarette ever again. Could you do it? No, you couldn't touch, like...
Myself.
Anything.
Good example, no, though, isn't it?
Well, no, because that's kind of difficult, because you'd kind of be... Like, as you sleep. Like, you... Sleep.
Nah, fam. I don't care if it's for £1 million.
If you're an alcoholic, you couldn't drink alcohol ever again.
No.
Like, if you played Xbox, you could not touch an Xbox again.
Oh, no.
No, that means I couldn't touch tequila.
He couldn't, like, Ryan could not touch, like, alcohol, cigarettes,
pornhub,
PlayStation, weed. You couldn't touch anything. I couldn't touch my PlayStation.
I couldn't touch
boobs. You couldn't even touch titties. Oh. You couldn't touch that. No, I can't do it. No. Saying it now.
No, fam. Nah. Right, no, your turn.
Well, somebody's buzzing up the house.
What? Blowing up whose house?
No, your turn.
Who's blowing up a house?
Oh, no.
Actually, give me 2 seconds, I need to cook a food.
Alright. Oh, Gary, this is gonna get out of hand, maybe.
Ooh, I have a t-shirt thingy.
Oh my god, it's like such a pillock.
Right, come on, Newt, try and torture me.
Oh no, we need to wait for Andrew, because it's all of us. We have to take part. I'm thinking of one as we speak.
Alright, oh, good god.
Oh, where's he gone?
Wait, where are you?
Oh, fuck! How was it that expensive?
Newt Newt, where are you?
I'm trying to change my trousers.
And I'm back. What's going on?
Alright, so, £1 million.
£1 million?
£1 million butts.
£1 million butts? How many butts could you buy for £1 million? Many.
That is a good...
How did you die? What did you do?
Jumped off of a roof.
You're a fucking spoon. Okay, £1 million butts.
Every time... Oh, I can't think. Every time... Oh, come on, Alex, use your brain.
No.
Who's that for? What the hell?
You have a bounty in your head. I'll give you that.
Leave it alone!
Wow, I got mowed down by your own car.
Basically, £1 million.
Woohoo!
But everything you own is made out of Lego.
Fuck no.
No.
Don't
mean the Lego
is made out of Lego. The floor.
Right, somebody show me where somebody show me where these phoenixes are.
Oh, I got you. I'm back at my house.
I have one in his garage for you. No, I'm driving your car to you.
There you go, hold on, I'm on there. Gary, meet me at my garage in a sec.
Your garage is my garage.
Yeah, but wait there, give me a sec. Get in my car, right. Get in my car.
Okay, okay, my reversing is not on par to my reversing in real life.
Thank you. What? 900? Fuck off, give me the rest.
I split equally between all of us.
Fuck off, it was my bounty! Give me the rest, 30, you fuck 30.
Face! I split 30-30-30.
You mean 30-30-40?
Let's work that for 10%.
Anyway, what was the one that I just said?
Oh, everything was made out of Lego.
Yeah, nah.
Million pound butter.
Yeah, so your toilet... Your toilet is made out of fucking Lego.
Oh,
no, that would hurt my bum.
Your condom is made out of Lego.
No.
Your cigarettes! Your cigarettes! Lego.
Oh, no.
What are you smoking?
What? What are you smoking, fam?
No, except from the black matte black one. You can't have a matte black one.
Fuck are you?
Do you want this one at the end, or do you want the one over there?
No, I want the silver one.
You want the silver one? Get in the shine of it. Get it then, you pillock!
Fuck are you?
No, I wouldn't be able to live in with anything, everything Lego.
No,
why would you like... Why would you like landed on like... Like you jumped down off of like... Like... Hop down, like, jump from like 3 stairs down, jump down onto Lego. Oh my god, my foot would break.
Oh, Gary, when Aaron comes on, if he's not listening, we're gonna put an ignition thing on the one that Andrew's got. Isn't you, Andrew?
Yeah.
Right, okay, it's my turn now. £1 million, but
you're a total waste of
£1 million,
right?
But you have to pee chili sauce for an entire year.
Oh no!
Ooh.
Oh no!
And is that it? Is that it for a year, or is it back again?
No. You just piss chili sauce for an entire year.
What the never them?
Then
Andrew,
never again.
You know what I just gave Gary?
I can't.
Huh?
No, I can't modify it.
Why?
Because it says this vehicle cannot be modified as it belongs to another player, you tip.
Could you put it in your garage, you fucking spoon?
You Aaron would have... Gary, I found this one literally outside the front. It isn't owned by anyone. Have this one.
Right, bring it.
Yeah,
bring
it was the one I was driving
fucking tit. Is it the one that you brought over?
Yeah, I was driving it around.
Is it the one with the white bit on the front?
Which one?
The one with the blue and white stripe.
Yeah.
It's not the electric blue, but it's like a faint blue.
Yeah, the one you're driving right there, I've just seen, is the one that I was driving around like a tit for like an hour.
Did you put it in your garage?
No. I was just driving it around. You can watch the stream, I took it down around.
Hey, I'm coming up on ya. Right, okay, yeah, Andrew, it's your turn now.
Oh,
what
fuck.
Was your one? I didn't hear your one.
Piss chili sauce. Actually, yes. I would do it. I'd go for the agony for a year.
Fair enough.
You just, like, don't drink much, and then just hope you don't piss much.
Oh! Phoenix Club. Well done, Andrew, you pillock.
I'm driving, you don't need to... the thing is, this isn't even, like, my personal one. My personal one's blue.
I got three of them, so I don't care.
Right, okay, yeah, Andrew, come on.
Hey, get my turn. £1 million. £1 million.
Oh, no, I've got six. No, I've got four.
Yeah, £1 million, but 1 month... one day in a month, for every month you live, you go 1v1 in a ring... against Mr. T.
Fuck that.
Would you do it?
No.
Would you go 1v1 with fist to fist with Mr. T? Like, it doesn't matter if you lose.
You'd be in the hospital for most of the...
You're down for knockout, and then you lose, and that was it.
Nah, fam.
Would you have any chance of winning?
No, he's going, like, you both go full up. You go both, like, all out.
No.
Nah, fam.
Is that every month?
No, for one day a month, for every month you live. Like, you just a random day, you just get texts. You get like a random text from Mr. T, like, 1v1 me, fam. And you go down, and then you get like taken to the ring, and then you 1v1 you. Like, after a time, you could probably begin to beat him.
No, I still wouldn't do it.
Nah, I would not. Nah, fam. Louder.
Being £1 million to be getting beaten the shit out of by Mr. T.
Right, Newt.
I'd go.
Newt, your turn.
Oh, God,
what
am I going to do? £1 million.
£1 million?
But.
Small loan of $1 million.
But.
Hell yeah.
But
what?
Every time you eat chili, any type of chili is multiplied.
What do you mean?
By a
yeah,
thousand.
I could handle that.
No, by a thousand. I could
handle that.
No, but it's even the smallest trace of chili, even if it's the smallest trace
yeah.
of chili.
So technically, if you're saying, like, if you ate like a jalapeno, it's like, it's Scoville unit, it's like double.
If you, like, ate yeah, jalapeno flavoured crisps, it'd be like times a thousand, and it'd burn your fucking
face. I could deal with that. I could easily deal with that.
No, but you. Oh, technically, I think you'd be dead. Like, burn like your mouth.
Right.
Oh, right. Twitch.
Let's think. £1 million, but you have to spend an entire month with Donald Trump, and you cannot kill him.
Oh, no.
I could do that. Me and Trumpy could get on well.
What, you're both racists?
Yeah, pretty much.
Just sit there and just have debates with him for hours on hours. Play video games with him, that'd be alright.
Phoenix
meet up!
Phoenix, meet up.
Oh, alright, let me go get back in my Phoenix.
Yeah, I'd go for a month with Trump. Just both play video games for a lot of the time. And just like sit down, eat food. Be alright, I could do it.
Eat Mexican food.
I don't mind tacos. I personally don't mind tacos.
What was the one, Andrew, what was the one that you said about earlier?
About what?
Whenever you poo, you like fill the bowl, even if you're like weird.
Oh no! If that overlapped, no, I wouldn't do it.
Nah, fam.
But yeah, but
basically,
like...
you don't know it happens, and you just pass it off as diarrhea. And basically, every time you either poo or wee, it just fills the bowl. Even if you're not sat down, you shit yourself. It drips out all over the floor. But it would be enough to fill the bowl. So if you had a like massive toilet,
mate,
you'd be fucked.
Nah, mate. Meet at the strip club.
Strip club? Right. No, we still driving a row free.
Get on the motorway, go up to like Blaine County, just cruising.
Hold on, driving a row.
No, you're lagging behind, man.
Drive Ooh, side by right. side.
I have a raccoon in my chat. Someone said I am a raccoon.
So who's streaming? Is it Newt or Baguette?
We're both streaming.
I'm eating bread. Okay. So.
Are you eating baguettes?
No.
Oh, it's all right then.
It's bread. It's a fatty, thick lump of bread. That's what it is.
You two are lagging behind.
I was slowing down to try and eat some bread and we'd chat. I'm starving.
Anyway, who was it next? Because I've just said mine.
So it's me.
You.
No, because I just said about old Trumpy boy.
Oh, it's me then. Oh, you give me... Hey, hold on. Let's think about this. Let's think about this then. £1 million butts. You got £1 million, but for a month of every year you live, you go, like, you get removed from your current location, you get moved to a completely random location in the world.
Is this every year? No.
I could do that.
So you could chuck like, someone to
a I need to go get food.
Well, for 1 month of every year you live, you just fly out of, you just like kind of leave your body, go to like another body and you take the persona of another person.
Oh wow.
So you could go from being like you to like...
a female.
Yeah, you could become like the emperor of like another country. You could become, I don't know, you could, like, at one point you could change and become David Cameron. You could completely change who you were. And you just had to, like, play off as if you were him. But no one would know, like, no one could tell you physically different that you were David Cameron. Or you were Barack Obama. You were some random person.
Yeah.
At one point you get really lucky and you become Arnold Schwarzenegger. Oh my god, how sick would that be? Randomly, boom. My name is Arnold. You could become... But, Arnie, we need you on set. I'm like, Wait, what?
What movie is this for again?
I don't know. Right, who? And he's like, you are? Arnie, you're not doing very well, buddy. And they're like, oh, God.
Well, you said to meet at the strip club. I'm parked there now. Hurry up and deal.
I have no idea where I am. I'm not up in Blaine County. I've just been driving constantly. Okay. I'm taking my Phoenix for a run off road. Oh, spun out. Oh, car's muddy. I have to go clean it.
Ooh. Oh, my fucking thing. Fuck off.
So, who would take it?
Yeah, I'd take that. Yeah. I'd
take it. It'd be fun. It'd be an experience.
If I was like an MP, I would do something to make it actually better. Has he gone off?
So that you can.
Gary's back.
Oh my god. So Ryan, what would you think about it?
About what?
A month, for 1 month of the year, you change persona with a random person.
Hell yeah, I could do that.
So like, at one point you could become Trump, then like another month, like next year, you spend a month as like, I don't know, Colin McGregor or someone.
Mate, I would do that.
Colin McGregor. I'm a retard. I forgot.
Conor McGregor.
I thought his name was Colin. I'm stupid. Leave me alone. I haven't watched UFC in a while.
Well, hey, he might be Colin McGregor. He might have changed persona.
Oh shit! Illuminati confirmed.
Right.
You come into the car, me up, you pillocks.
I thought we were driving on the motorway.
I'm near Gary. I'm on my way back to strip club.
Yeah, strip I'm on club? My way back to strip club. Strip club, strip club, strip club.
Am I the only one with a massive blowout thing in the middle of his car?
No, I have.
No, you haven't, because I didn't see yours.
Won't you see it when I come back around, won't you?
Yeah, true.
I'm trying to eat a stir fry and play GTA at the same time.
I'm eating bread and playing GTA 5, and that's hard enough. Thank you very much, Mr. Raccoon, for being the legend. Okay, what next? Where are we going? Okay, strip club. I'm losing focus now. How? How did I physically just crash into a car?
Oh my god, Snapchat, what are you doing?
I'm quite glad I turned off my notifications for Snapchat, otherwise it'd drive me insane. No, go away!
Oh, he's getting quite a good scene, that guy, yeah?
What is?
The guy was shooting my car and he was banging out a massively good tune.
Banging out a tunes, fam.
Try shooting me and get wrecked, bitch. Oh,
I need to get. I need to get my whip repaired first.
That's what I'm doing, I'm repairing my whip.
My whip isn't prepared, so don't worry about it.
Because I've got a bit of camber on my front wheel.
I've got a bit of mud staining the sides of my white car.
See, I've got Bumblebee.
You got the wrong colour combo though.
What, black and yellow?
Your car's black and yellow. Bumblebee's is like yellow primary, black secondary.
Well, to be fair, Bumblebee is like a Dodge Charger. This is more of like a.
It's a Corvette. It's a Chevrolet Camaro. Dodge Charger.
This isn't a Camaro.
No, this isn't. Like the car we've got is like a Pontiac Firebird, but Bumblebee is a Camaro.
No, I'd say Bumblebee is more of a Mustang.
We're gonna have this debate later.
You guys coming to the strip club or not?
What is Bumblebee? What car is Bumblebee?
It's a Camaro.
It's a Camaro.
Oh no! I'm actually butt clapping. Butt clapping! Butt! So close!
What?
Just get to the strip club now.
Alright, who's going to Liam's party tomorrow?
I can't make it.
Me! Andrew, you're going.
I can't go. Andrew,
no. You're going.
You're going to rip me. You're going to rip me from Devon to go.
Devon?
Yeah. I'm going up to Devon to see my uncle for the day. For one day.
Oh, that's all right then.
I'm going all the way to Devon just to see my uncle for a day.
You guys at the strip club yet?
He's not very... Yeah, we're outside. Because he's not very well, but I'm going to go see him. And I kind of can't miss that.
You're going to need to message me Liam's address then. Because my mother wants it.
Your mum wants it?
No, are you having a shootout in the strip club?
No, there isn't a shootout in the strip club.
She basically said that if I don't get the address, I can't go, which is really pissing me off.
Mate, I found a hobo home! Mate, sick!
There isn't a shootout in the strip club, come in!
Wait, Andrew, watch. Wait, hold on, where am I?
Ta-da! Oh, fuck off! Somebody get in my car! Someone get in my car!
I don't know where it is!
What? You fucking retards!
What happened?
I don't know, go look at the dead... What the... Yeah! But... Fuck off, son. Help us? No, you can help yourself. Haven't you been in there yet?
No. Oh, fucking hell.
Okay, so it's just regenerated everything in the time it took me 5 minutes. Yeah. Where you two gone?
Kalum!
Danny.
Are you two go and look outside the front of the strip club?
There's so many police officers, I know.
No, just go look outside the front of the strip club. What? I'm good. Shut up. First you black my car, then you come and shoot at me because I went to the strip club.
Fuck are you? Oh, I nicked a demon.
Oh, I got a surprise for you guys.
Oh no.
It's not for you, Andrew, you've already seen it.
Wait, have I?
Yeah. Kalum!
Kalum!
Captain Newt Newt is making off with a flipping police cruiser.
Gary just robbed a demon.
A demon?
I'm just cruising across the street. It's a motorbike.
Oh, a Western demon.
I had one of those, it's nice.
I'm chasing the wild Newt Newt.
In pursuit of wild Newt Newt.
Oh my god, move! Move, get ready!
Come on, Newt Newt, let's go! Hey, I'm getting shot at! Newt Newt! Newt Newt, this is all your fault.
I've lost a tyre.
Fucking tit.
Callum, have you seen the picture in the group chat on PlayStation? No, with the freaking the massive amount of phoenixes we found. We found fucking tons of them. And Gareth dead.
Hello, I found.
It's one shirt and it's like a black shirt with just white writing on it.
No, there's a load of shirts actually, believe it or not, I'm wearing one of them.
What's the difference?
I literally only got one shirt.
Alex, you probably just like never noticed it before.
No, I've looked in special t-shirts.
Yeah, they are not for like DLC or Reaper.
What were they under then? What are the new t-shirts under?
Special
T-shirt. I just pulled a guy out of his car and the police were sat there. Were they in there? Were they even in it? If they were actually sat in it, then they did nothing because I stole his car.
I just robbed an Albany banana. Yeah, no, it's the Albany banana, by the way.
Get away in your crusty car. Cops and robbers!
Bam.
Cops and robbers!
They need to
open up.
Fuck are you!
How much health did you have left?
Like, a slither.
Like, fuck health. Nope. I'm not even using a gun! Oh my god! You're still using- Oh my god! If I was using a gun, fuck off. Whoa. Fuck you, Aldrin! Gary, how did you die?
Shot by some Mexican.
We're live streaming, don't say that.
No, it generally was a Mexican guy.
What's going on? Who died?
Me, I got shot by a Mexican.
Wow, alright then.
Gary, 1v1 me, without guns. Melees.
No, I'm getting shot by black guys. No! I'm getting shot by the hood.
I am getting shot by the hood and I just nearly got mugged off by Callum.
I wouldn't even got it.
That didn't count, I had like a slither of hell.
Alright then, come and face- Oh wow, I got like the whole of this whatever place is.
And you guess what I found?
What'd you find? Well, I see the moistness, what have you found?
Alright, oh, new dude, fight it. Me.
Hold on.
The banana, is it one of the custom ones? Oh yeah. Oh. I'm gonna see if there's any down this end of the.
Gary, don't punch me. Don't punch me. Oh, fuck off.
What the fuck? Well, you said you wanted a melee fight.
No, hold on. I'm trying to do something. I want to do something. Got like the whole of the hood on me. Gary, now is not the time to be chasing me! Oh, punk. You asked for this! Oh, what the fuck? What did you punch me with?
I just punched you.
For fuck's sake.
Super arcade.
You're news getting vexed.
Hold on, I need to text. I need to text.
Nah, fam, I unleashed Gary hacks.
We might have to do some. We might have to do some more bike races like we did earlier. cracks. We did some with Sean and Hensley, and oh my god, it was hilarious.
Yeah.
Hello. Let me get in your way.
Don't get up to the top. The top of the red thing.
Me like it.
Getting black.
Andrew, Facebook.
What? What? Why? Where's my phone?
Just do it.
Just do it. They added that in Black Ops 3. They added in like that the motivational. Just do it. I was so happy. I need to unlock that. I need to get that in a rest. I need to get that in a spy drop.
Wait, Andrew, this car is anywhere 5,000 meters.
Racist.
I've just been mucked.
Andrew, go on Facebook Messenger quickly.
Alright.
Kill him.
I need to eat footage.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
No, it didn't fucking work.
I'll bring it by.
Find us a playlist of like bike races we can do for a bit.
No!
Please, Noot.
Aaron just messaged me.
Gallum!
Aaron's message me saying funny. A brief intermission.
Callum, what is this?
What?
Come here, what is this?
I don't know what it is. You tell me.
Come on, we'll do a cheeky playlist just to get
Callum,
some numbers.
Callum, come and look!
What?
Just come shut look! Up. I don't know what it is!
Get in then, you pig.
Wow! Come and have a look, I don't know what it is!
Get in then and have a look.
Moist.
I'm not sure! Just have a look.
Can you not read?
No, I can't read! It won't let me in it!
Yeah, boom.
Fuck off. Actually, no. I think I can get it, I just can't be bothered. What is it?
You're a spastic.
You're a fucking spastic.
No, he's just... I know what it is, it's probably a Duke's or a Bean.
I couldn't buy one because I didn't have an R. What is it?
Car.
Ooh, good
one. Does it have four wheels?
No, that's fine. It's got a steering wheel as well.
Oh, crap. Oh, wow, that's different. Holy shit. Oh, God, okay. Is it a Dobster?
Oh.
What is this car then?
It's a Duke's. Are you retarded? You know what it is. You're just trying to shoot.
How rare is it then to spawn?
Oh, you asked me this earlier. You aren't actually stupid. You asked me this earlier.
Fuck you.
You're actually stupid. You asked me like 4 hours ago.
Yeah, I forgot.
No, come on, join. We're doing some buttons.
No.
One,
I want this Duke! I want to put it in my garage.
Well, mug it then and then join.
No, I flipped it.
Can I even put it in my garage?
I flipped it up.
No! You tried this earlier, it said it was too hot to modify.
I'm still going to take it and put it in my garage. I want the car!
You can't have it! Join the event, come on.
No, hold on.
You're so stupid.
Ah!
You can't put it in the garage.
What did you destroy this one then?
What's the point of... You can't use it, can you? You can't put it in your garage, you can't modify it.
Just drive it around for a bit.
Not really, it's going to be joining in.
What are you saying,
this
kid? Fuck you. Just start it. We got the feds on me. Ooh, the fire counts is on me.
They wouldn't let me take my Hakuchu.
You're
asking
how
Kuchu's
crap. Chat shit, get
ready. Bike
car
whacked off.
Galoon, you're going to birthday party tomorrow.
No.
Why not?
Well,
oh, come on, is it legitly only going to be me and Newton?
I physically can't make it because I'm going to Devon, and I'm not going to be back in time, unless he wants me to rock up at like 11 o'clock at night.
It'll still be on,
yeah, but I don't know if I can possibly rock up at 11 o'clock at
that's
night.
Just sleep.
Alex is drunk and asleep, and oh my god, I'm about to be killed.
I'll be just drunk.
I'm gonna be raving his tits off on energy drinks.
Allison will be
like,
just
pissed. Just be laughing.
She'll be digging the freaking tits off. Oh.
Morse Mutual, how can I be of service?
Stop hit, I can't do the first thing.
Oh. I'll do my best.
Fell off.
Hey,
Morris can't know he's worth it.
No!
Ah. Oh my god, don't I? Oh my god.
One of my four phoenixes is impounded.
Okay.
Ah, fuck.
Andrew, guess what?
Fuck!
I literally, what? The Duke that I found blew up, and there was a fucking phoenix. Another phoenix.
Yeah.
Is Aaron online yet?
I physically cannot do this bit. Like, what the fuck?
Is it the first bit?
Yeah.
Oh shit! I got knocked up a million feet.
Don't stop, you keep going.
Oh shit, missed it.
If you put an ignition bomb on an insured car, can you buy that car back?
Yeah, you can.
You can. It'd be a bit annoying though, because you'd go to use it and it'd blow up.
That's the whole point of the nick.
Fuck
you. You have to buy it back off of
More neutral.
Wait,
yeah.
Yeah, but you buy it and it blow up again.
No, the ignition bomb is a one-time thing.
Callum, have you done it?
Oh man, apparently.
How the fuck have you done that?
Aaron needs to get on quickly, otherwise they're going to be run out of phoenixes that I'm going to store in my flipping garage. How many phoenixes?
Oh, Andrew, you texted me earlier.
What?
Wait, Andrew.
When did you text me at what about what?
No, what Alex texted me earlier? He said it's a Washington, a rare car.
Oh yeah, I haven't seen them like in online. Oh shit!
You're laughing at me. Andrew's the one that asked.
I asked because I haven't seen them like on online in like at all.
No, then literally not. It's just all it depends on is like what car is yours. But showing the thing. Oh nah, Andrew, you seen this bit?
No, I can't even get a popcorn past the bit.
Okay, what is this?
Oh, Aaron's in chat.
Some sort of ball ride.
Right, don't say anything. Don't say anything.
Andrew, is it? It's in the world.
Oh my god, this is gonna kill me.
You're not even on the same design. I'll kill you yet. My bite. Come on. Do it. My spawn now.
No, you bastard!
Arun, get on! Arun, get on!
Fuck!
What?
I didn't make it.
Where's the finish line?
Oh crap, I should have joined that race.
Ah! Oh. Is that there? No.
Oh, yes, boy!
Did you make it? You son of a bitch! I can't fucking make it!
You have to, like, get ramped off of the propeller.
I made it! So I made the ramp, I just ramped over there.
I don't know how I meant to finish line, I don't know how. Really piss off.
Oh shit!
Where is the finish line? I don't know where it is.
I can't see it. On a day, but. Wow.
Okay, I'm stopping the speed.
Oh, you've got a. Nah, I'm just.
Nah, fuck!
No!
No!
No.
Oh. This is so hard.
No.
Okay, that's why I made it. I can die, Happy Panda.
Woo! No! Fuck you! No! No!
So I'm just gonna come here and do this first. Guaranteed.
Well, watch me, bitch. I'm just gonna finish it first time and just cry. Thank God, Ellie.
How is
why are the checkpoints so damn
Ellie?
Close to each other?
Why did you say you're dumb? Just come up saying
no!
I'm dumb.
No!
You kids, boy.
I saw some where it said I've drowned, like, once you land in the water.
You said I died, you know, it's okay, right? Yeah, you're fine. Get it.
Oh my fucking god. Fuck off.
Oh my god.
Just drive.
What is...
Just drive. Look at this in here.
Oh! Fuck, click up, son!
Wait, Andrew, you in the same bit as...
Fuck! No. It's a bit where you have to, like, wall ride across the blue...
Tarmac. Oh, that bit's easy. The second bit. That's... Keep driving. Just don't stop, basically. Just keep stopping.
I'm gonna slip the fuck up. Oh wow.
Oh wow. Oh yeah.
I'm like getting a bit of a run up. So I'll fuck up, you dickhead.
You need to run up this way. Just drive up. Really?
Oh, made it sick. It's alright, I can die a happy man. Land of my ass. What is this? Wait, where have I got to land? Where is the finish?
I'm going on a drive.
What? Where is the finish? Is it above us?
Yep, you gotta get hit by it.
What the fuck? This is bullshit.
Oh, son of a bitch.
How long have we been streaming?
7 years.
You don't get hit this time, do you? Sorry. You get pinged up.
Oh, I saw the checkpoint. That is such a bitch. Oh, you're such a cunt. Oh,
Callum,
wow.
Are you still spectating me?
Get this, the police are on top of me, right? On the... I'm underneath the bridge. I'm underneath the bridge, and they're on top of me, and they're down there.
Oh, shit!
Like, how the fuck did you... This game can suck dick.
Oh, you're a bitch.
Yes, I fucking did it.
Oh, no, Andrew.
Yes, boy! No! Hey!
Oh, guess what game I bought the other day? I bought Dirt Rally.
Ryan dumped. I think it's nearly legit online.
Hey Andrew, should I tell him?
What?
Tell him.
No. What about? Wait, what?
Thingy, that I text a message you over my paper.
You probably already know, so there's no point.
Tell him.
What?
You know we saw the Duke?
Yes.
That was mine.
That's nice. What do you need that?
Is that why you just rammed it?
Yeah. So I knew there wouldn't be a random Duke in that colour sat in the middle of the road.
What colour would it have been if it was less conspicuous?
Probably like a dark green or not bright orange.
Or like a grey.
Shit. Andrew, I need to save up more money. Yeah?
Join the event.
I'm going to go check if my dinner's ready. I'll be back up later. The stream, guys. Thank you for watching. Bye.